don't bluff. I'm so Memphis, I'm so grizzly, don't bluff. Like a tiger and bird,
my city don't bluff.
I'm so Memphis, I'm so grizzly, don't bluff. Like a tiger and bird, my city don't bluff.
How would that impact your game, and how do you think you'll be able to benefit more by having to take a less demanding role on the court?
I think being that I don't have, you know, the team opposed from us won't have to focus in on me because we have so much talent. I think that it's going to be easier for me to find shots that, you know, I normally wouldn't be able to get. You know, being at Coppin State last year, we had all newcomers. So the only scouting report was through me. You know, they had me on there and don't let him catch the ball, don't let him shoot. You know, so now I have people to take that pressure off of me as well. So then, you know, a guy like Deedric gets double teamed in the paint. Kicks out to me. Now I have a wide open shot. They don't realize, you know, I was a guy that scored the ball a lot, you know. So I definitely think, you know, it's going to be great for me.
Have you played with under a coach like Tubby before?
Coach Fang Mitchell was the closest thing, you know. Coach Fang Mitchell was at Coppin State for 28 years. Took him to the tournament a few times. Upset number 2 seed South Carolina. So he took Tubby Smith's midline, baseline defense. We ran that, you know. And my freshman year, we actually upset Oregon State with that defense, you know, and changing it around a few times. So I've coached with, you know, a coach that knew what he was doing, an old school coach, you know, that really hard defense. So, you know, being that, you know, Tubby is winning the national championship, you know, so he's definitely on a little different level. But I have been coached by a coach similar to.
How exciting is it playing for Oregon State?
You know, you just think it's just different. You hear about, you know, all these stories, and then he tells them, and it's like you never heard them. You're like, oh, really, really? You know, so, you know, it's been fun for me, being that I can learn so much from him. Like, my game IQ has risen since I got here, you know, and I'm just happy that, you know, I made the right decision on coming here, playing for Memphis with Coach Tubby, and I'm happy.
Tubby, he mentioned that this will be the first program that he's coached in where there's a facility dedicated to the basketball team. And so, like, how does that affect how you're able to prepare and different things like that?
I think it helps. It does nothing but help. At Coppin State, we had a gym. It wasn't 24-hour electric facility. You know, I think it closed around 8 o'clock. You know, and you go out throughout the day with classes, homework, things like that. So you find time to try and get in the gym here. If I need to come in here at 2 a.m. and work on something that I thought of because I couldn't sleep, you know, I can come in here. So it definitely, I feel like it does nothing but help. And it's a great thing to have that you have a whole gym to yourself, you know, weights and all this stuff.
Have you taken advantage of that?
Oh, definitely. We were in here last night, a few of us. So, yeah, we're in here on the regular, you know, working out. And then the great thing about Memphis is all the alum players, previous players that come back and work with you as well, that want to work out with you, play with you, things like that, you know. So I think it's great to have this just for us, and it's going to be nice when we get the new one.
Totally unrelated to basketball question. What are you listening to music-wise?
Music-wise, I do a lot of J. Cole and Drake. Yeah, J. Cole has always been my guy since he dropped his first album. So, yeah, I mean, he kind of helped me get through prep school and my journey on. If you listen to J. Cole, he always talks about his journey up. You know, he left home, went to New York to do his thing. Now, you know, he's on the big-time stage. So that's who I focus on.
Feeling like a tiger on the prowl. We did the final four, now we want more. We trying to win bowls, man, don't let them score. We trying to hang banners from the top post. We trying to win rings and a lot more.